Hey everyone, JD Tacbo here, and I'm going to show you how to draw a simple person. Here we go. This is actually a girl, just to let you know. I will do a boy in my next video. Now you can do the eyes two ways. I'm going to flip the page and show you. You could do the eyes like this, and just draw like that, and then color it in. That could be an eye. Or you could do this, do a circle, and do a nose. In this case, I'm going to do this one. So, and you can make her wear anything. Just remember to be creative. And you can make her hair any way you want. You can make her eyes any way you want. This is just a tutorial to show you how I would make a simple person. It's kind of Anne-mine. Make sure you count five fingers when you do it. It just annoys me when people just draw as many little bumps as they want. Because sometimes they'll draw 10 and it won't look good. So remember to count five. Let's see. Go. One. Two. Three. Four. And then make a thumb kind of thing. Give them a smile. You can be like that. There's a bunch of ways for a smile, too. You can go like this. That. Do this. Or and then, like, maybe if they're sick. Yeah. If they're sick, you do a frown. Like that. Mad. Confused. In this case, we're going to use this one. in our hair. There you go. Bye.